Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some more pinball. And let me just go ahead and get this straight out of the way. This is going to be a very tentative stream. I'm kind of feeling like crap right now. I've got some bad sleep. Just been having sinus problems right now. The weather just suddenly changed here. Like, a couple days ago, it was like in the 50s and 60s. All of a sudden, this morning, it's like the bottom just dropped out on the thermometer. So, last I heard it was in the single digits. All I know is, when I went into work last night, like I said, somewhere in the 50s or 60s, okay, fine, honky-dory. Later on during my shift, I had to go outside again for another reason. What the hell? It's like it just suddenly got cold. So usually whatever the weather just suddenly changes like that, it messes with my sinuses. So yeah, I ended up being rudely awakened because it's like somebody poured concrete in my nose. Just I tried using nasal spray. It worked for a little while, but then I think about an hour or so later, thunk, it just stuffed right back up again. So, originally when I got up, I was just gonna, I wasn't gonna stream at all. I was just gonna fire up some idle champs, just loaf around, try to sleep in some more, and just call it good there. But idle champs crashed. Even that game doesn't work half the time now. A fucking idle game. So, yeah, my computer's gotten that bad. So, with that not working, I just figured, fuck it, I'll fire up some pinball. So, and then just warn everybody, look, don't be surprised if I just, not into it, and then end up killing the stream, or I become less tolerant of my mistakes, and I end up getting totally 100% pissed, and just saying, fuck it, I'm gone. Just to get that out there. Otherwise, doing the usual. Just firing up FX3. Chances are pretty good it's gonna crash, but it, like I've said before, it's these days it's just a formality. So, and then failing that, which it probably will, then it's gonna be pinball arcade. Maybe if I suck too bad on it, I might switch over to Zaccaria or just kill the stream entirely. I don't know. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. And then, like yesterday, gonna have some pinto beans with barbecue sauce and my usual chocolate almond milk. And maybe have some of this as well. God, these things are awesome. And then I do. Oh shoot. Never mind. Good timing, Kitaro. I was just about to check my Twitch app, make sure it's working.
It's gonna be a standard fight, sir,
or another bug hunt.
Which, speaking of that, of interruptions on these streams because my controller that I normally could play wirelessly is now broken and won't, the the button here sticks. The controller I'm using now, it works, but not wirelessly. So that means I gotta deal with the USB port cutting in and out all the time. So
it's just gonna be a standard fight,
sir, or another bug hunt. Not gonna be a bug hunt.
Just tell me one thing.
Screw around. Here we go. Pussy flip. So, bye bye combo. So much for that. So much for that.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Not the best way to start.
Candy. 2000 security system online. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
We don't have much time. Hey, buddy.
Gotta shoot the ramp. Ooh. Big old fast shot. Here we go.
That's
yes.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Lock is lit.
This is a high security area.
Big old fast shot right in the middle.
Any mistake will result in complete surrender.
Probably won't get it. Like I said. Mean to do that.
Hey.
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 I got it. No. I do, however, want to hit that that red target on the left. Yeah, so I gotta get that ball in bumpers. Nope, never mind. Timer ended. Nope. I'm trying to aim for that, the middle one, the white one. It says 25. That's what I'm aiming for with that skill shot. Nope. Pussy flip. Extra ball is land. Duh. I just kind of landed in my lap there. Fucked it up. I fucked it up. Ah, in and out. Proxy. There we go. Jackpot lit. Gotta make the Gorby shot. Got it. And then... Alright, I need to pause real quick. In case anyone's wondering... in case anyone's wondering...
Wow, 588,000 for a jackpot? That ain't very much.
Reason being is, in real life, this table here, the jackpot, it's meant to carry over from game to game. So, if you didn't collect the jackpot on your game, then whatever you got, whatever you accumulated, it'll just carry over to the next game. And it's meant to build up over time. You know, until, theoretically, 9 million. You know, you keep playing the game until the jackpot is increased to 9 million. And then some lucky schmuck comes in and basically totally, completely out of accident.
Hey, how about that? I got the 9 million point jackpot. Well, how did I get that?
So that's the way it's supposed to play. So, and then whenever you do get the jackpot, it resets back to 500,000. In Pinball Arcade, the moment you leave this game, the jackpot resets to 500,000. So it's one of my little gripes about this game. Yeah, you're gonna need it. I think that's what he says. Me. Oh. Oh. I believe that's a legit tournament strategy there, too. Just keep alternating the ramps back and forth. Eventually, the million shot will be lit. And just get in the hole. Get in the hole and then rinse and repeat. Ooh. Jackpot slit. So gotta make the Gorby shot. Got it. Still got the million shot. Hey, gaming. There we go, million. Partially, that just it's got some bad sleep, sinus problems. The weather around here just suddenly changed overnight, like literally. It was in the 50s and 60s here yesterday, but like I said, overnight the weather just dropped like a rock. Like last I checked, it was like in the single digits. So, usually when that happens, it messes with my sinuses, so. I forgot to mention for multi-ball, relock the ball. Yeah, relock the ball. Also, if I could, never mind. Got double flipper bitched. I just want to know that there's an actual name for, there's an actual term for that. Like what you saw there a few moments ago, when a pop both flippers up at the same time, causing the ball to go straight down the middle like that, it's called being double flipper bitched. Yeah, that's the actual word, bitched. So. Very useful. Carry passengers. Any passengers I get now will carry over to the next ball. Usually it doesn't. But you get that. Or clearing out the bank of drop targets when you do. This little guy up here will be lit. Just hit that. Million lit. Oh. And taxi is notorious for that. Sometimes the ball will just come screaming out of the ramps and you won't know it's coming because, you know, every time, normal speed, normal speed, normal speed. Pew! Fucking fastball right out of nowhere. Get the 100K, huh? If Pinbot is lit over here on these drop targets, good luck. Not the high score is mine.
Hey.
much for that.
You just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. You unlocked this door with the key of imagination.
Mush!
This is no ordinary gumbo.
Fuck that up. Okay. Gotta smack that target in the middle.
This clock is worth millions. Beyond this door is a dimension of sight.
Don't touch the door.
You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
So much for that. Pussy flip. So much for that.
An opportunity awaits you in the form of an extra ball.
Hi, I'm Papa Tito. Here's your extra ball.
Ha 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 ha.
much for that. Went right by it. Couldn't see it. Damn it. No. Much for that. Should have been jackpot. Gotta love it. Pussy flip. That's fine.
Dance with the devil at your own risk in the Twilight Zone.
Might be a game bug. Game bug. Yeah. So much for that. The bumpers. But hey. No! Trying to catch the ball. Didn't get much out of that one. The fuck? Trying to catch the ball. Yeah. It's more a problem with my USB ports. Like, they keep cutting out.
It's official. You suck.
So, double flipper bitched.
Have a nice swim. Go, man. Let's go, babe. Get the extra ball.
Pussy flip.
Let's go, babe.
Lock is lit. Which I probably won't get.
To the ball.
Because it's lit. Same with extra ball. Like I said, probably won't get it. Like I said, told ya. Yeah. Should be skill shot.
Hey, lend a hand.
Then go in.
Man.
toxic waste. It's all ours. Gotta love it. The one time I actually want the ball to go in there, it don't. Like that. Here we go.
Go, man.
Now you've done it.
Showtime! Apparently I got it. Wasn't even paying attention. All I got now.
No. So,
almost over it. Pussy flip. Try. Oh, wait, it's multi-ball. I think he just got some points or something. Not so much for that.
Careful. It's not plugged in yet.
Pussy flip. Pussy flip. Right by me. Gotta love it. Maybe that was my fault. Should have been a skill shot. Nope. Apparently not.
Go, man.
Tish.
Quick, more people!
Oh, shots are lit, not gonna hit. Shots lit, not gonna hit. There we go. Now, Joe, this is multi-ball. Let the hand. Much for that. So much for that. Quick sand, fumes, toxic waste, get to ours. Oh, wait, extra balls lit. Yeah, so. Now, mode got switched. Wait, what happened?
Didn't
know what else to do. Are my USB ports really that bad?
Order up! Give me the...
No. We're just trying to push the ball back a little bit. Pussy flip. Pussy flip. Fuck. Plunger malfunction.
Give me the chili and a root beer. Order up. Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer? Number one. Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
No.
Come on, man, you are too slow. Here
yep.
comes the rush. Under
got it. Technically, I got that. And I'm about to double flipper pitch myself.
Hurry up, partner.
I haven't all day.
Order. Come on, man.
Fucked it up. Ah, fucked it up.
I'll have the Texas chili and fries.
Number one. my God. Some of the worst ramps in all of pinball.
Oh.
Get the ball on the left flipper. Wait. Almost. Got it. Again, I don't know what to do. I can't play this wirelessly because... Because whether I press this down or hold it, it don't work. So, work it out right now. Well, that's what I got going right now. But yeah, my menu ain't picking it up. Yeah, it's like, I don't think my Bluetooth's picking it up. So let me look at something else here real quick. I'm trying to think of a correct way to word this. All right, turning off Bluetooth. That it actually worked. Okay, so both are removed. Still not doing anything. I'm on there right now. Now it turns off. So yeah, looks like I'm stuck. Okay, I gotta move my mic real quick. So I'm gonna swap wires. See if that works. Never mind. Okay, it's up. So it shows that My Bluetooth does recognize my controller, but the moment I unplug it, and that's what I get. Nothing. Now, the only other thing I can think of is maybe the controller, this controller I bought is actually a PS5 controller. But even then, I don't understand why that still wouldn't work then. I mean, but if that is the reason, then man, I must have a really shitty computer where it can't even detect a damn PS5 controller. I mean, might as well buy a Pet Rock and just hook my wires up to it. We bought us bad. Buck. I gotta restart the game. Cause no sound.
You guys ready?
No. Need it. That's fine. So much for that.
Make it so. Welcome to the Enterprise.
Sensors are picking up a distortion in the space-time continuum. Cruising at warp factor 2. Warp factor 3.
Where's the ball? There it is.
Dilithium crystals have been collected.
Devolve on back in time.
Surprise, surprise.
Hold on tight. It could get rough.
Readings indicate lock is lit, sir.
Steady as she goes.
Pussy flip.
Isolinear chips have been collected.
Enterprise, the Borg have entered Federation space. Intercept immediately. Admiral Biaggio.
Course laid in, sir.
Engage.
Program ready.
10 billion. 20 billion. Sensors are picking up a...
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need uranium spheres. More, please.
Cruising at warp factor 3.
So much for that.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game. Which I'll probably lose.
Q, we don't have time for your game.
Pussy flip. No. God damn.
Good luck.
I'll need it. Cause I ain't got much else going for me right now.
Suggestions. We can destroy the asteroids in our path, sir.
Make it so. Evasive maneuvers. Beyond belief.
Readings indicate. A replay, sir.
Uranium spheres have been collected.
Oh, thank you. Just take the points. God damn! It's like I'm playing Space Shuttle all over again. Or Champion Pub. And yeah, believe it or not, the high score is mine. So yeah, I actually have done good on this table.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant.
Send to Starfleet. We have engaged the Borg.
Battle station.
Fire all weapons.
Jackpot.
Phases at ready.
Nope. Can't make them when they matter.
Multi-ball.
Goes one. Bye bye. Yep. It's like Champion Paul Bot Lanes.
Excellent. Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Trying to get the ball in the right flipper. That's what I'm aiming for. Ain't gonna get it though, cause the shot's late. God! Oh, and let me do this.
Call for the pole.
And then one thing I was also thinking of too. Maybe the problem I was having, why the, because, let me rewind back a little bit. I wasn't having any interruptions. This is a theory. I don't know yet, but, for this whole session, I had both of these plugged into something. Like, this is plugged into my speaker. And then I had my, other wire plugged into my controller. Maybe that was the problem the computer was having. It just couldn't be in two places at once as far as these go. So, I'm hoping that's what it is.
Well, Bob, it's a great day for racing.
Great night for pinball.
They're on the move behind the pace car now. Doing their last minute adjustments.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll start your engines.
Well, not that bad.
Dueling drivers.
A Polly's gonna try to pass at the end of the straightaway. Driver one moves up on point. He's right on him. He could make a move anytime.
My God. Used to not have any problems at all hitting that left ramp.
There's a pass by driver one. Unscheduled pit stop for driver one.
That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Head for the right ramp.
No. Trying to catch the ball. So much for that. Oh, cool. How about that? I got a ball save. That right loop is lit up.
Way to go! Get the extra ball!
Wow!
I'm actually aiming for the... I'm trying to hit the right loop. Like I said, there's a bunch of stuff lit over there.
I can't believe it, Paul. That driver took the wrong turn. He's heading out the tunnel and onto the street.
Okay, about a half a mile past the barn, you take a left.
Head for the pits.
Driver 1 has a ball in the turbo, Bobby.
Another one guaranteed multi-ball. Flip. Pussy flip. Fuck.
What a move. Whoa, there's the second lock. That was replay. We're ready for multi-ball, and here we go. Multi-ball. Either ramp is worth a jackpot.
Go! Start nudging! Let's pause real quick. Just slouching. Holy shit! Pussy flip. And
nice tires.
Oh, damn it.
The blue car.
What'd you flip?
Hurry.
God.
Three jackpots lit. Looks like they're having a little trouble getting to that ramp, Paul.
That's 125 laps for driver
one. Well,
that's
kind of what happens when I have to hit the right ramp or the ball feeds it to my right flipper.
Today! Watch the pit lane!
Only one jackpot lit.
No! One bar is a guaranteed multi-ball. Yeah, I guess he ain't gonna say it. Pussy flip.
There's a pass by driver one.
That shit.
We need soldiers.
The ball is either going to go straight down the middle or it's going to go into the damn outleads.
Got a new Sky Marshal and a new Battle Flag. Going to clean out the system's outlying cliffs down to one planet at a time.
Technically, I already did. God.
Don't do your job, I'll shoot you.
Danger.
Yes, because one nudge ain't enough. I have to do two.
Thank you.
No. Well, in the way it's looking right now, probably gonna be my last table here. Maybe one more.
Say goodnight, punk.
I do need to look one of them into.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard. Rain shield deactivated.
Scratch one free.
So I gotta find my shots.
25 years for auto theft. 35 years for arms dealing.
Suspicious characters reported at Eugene Block.
Not so much for that. FX3. That's some hypersensitive slingshots.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard.
Great shot.
Rain shield deactivated.
Warning for smoking. 1 year for flatulism. 35 years for arms dealing.
Sniper is shooting into crowd from Johnson Tower.
Shoot Sniper Tower.
Oh, I sure wish I could get up there.
Scratch one free.
Pretty easy shot. There we go.
Shoot.
It's a long way down. I could see my house from here.
It's a long way down.
Not so much for that.
Eliminated.
Pussy flip. What? Sure would like to get up in that sniper tower. Here.
Battle tank sighted in sector 6.
Hit the flashing green targets. One more for some kick-ass music. There we go.
Get the extra ball.
Judge Morton.
All right. Get behind the drop targets. Mode for Joe. Or ramp.
Mega City 1 is blacked out. Be on the alert for looters.
Okay, for this mode. Pussy flip. Pussy flip. Pussy flip. It's like these flippers need some Viagra or something. That's where you gotta aim. Not gonna happen because the shot split.
$10 million. 90 years for kidnapping.
So much for that.
Or smoking.
Alright. Got to aim for the far right of the table. Green arrow. Probably won't get it because the shot's lit. There it is.
Three-meter island is secured. Get the extra ball.
Almost.
Dimensional phase one is lit.
No. The ball is supposed to go down the flipper, not up it.
Dimensional phase one.
Great shot. Life for cannibalism. Wake up, you geezer.
All right. Aim for the drop targets. And then you're trying to hit the hole behind the drop targets. Easier said than done.
Dimensional phase two is lit.
There we go. Oh! Guess the mode ended.
I'm staking out a crack house in sector 23.
Shot's lit, not gonna hit. There we go.
I wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Should have just caught the ball first, Joe.
Life for murder. To control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle.
Dimensional phase two.
Again, for multi-ball, start with the left ramp.
Green shield
deactivated. Shoot left ramp. There we go. Start aiming for the drop. Got it. But again, left ramp. Dig a hole between the drop targets. Hit the hole behind the drop targets. And I fucked that up. So, got the ramp.
Years
for arms dealing. Judge fire. Contain.
Get the extra ball.
Shoot left ramp.
Okay, left ramp. Same thing. Get behind the drop targets. Back where you need to aim.
Life for cannibalism.
Got it.
Fear contained.
One more. So, again.
Death. I thought I nope. Stopped you.
Scratch one free.
Nope, again. Left ramp. Okay.
Jackpot is
for murder. 85 years for treason.
Nope. Fun while it lasted.
Control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle. Warning for smoking. 1 year for flatulism. Your driving days are over.
All right. It's going to be left ramp. Left ramp for ultimate challenge. Pussy flip.
Get the extra ball.
There it is.
10 million. 10 million. 10 million. 10 million. 10 million.
Well, so much for that.
Get the extra ball.
Dimensional phase one is lit.
Fucked it up. Hit that flashing green target. Which don't look like it's gonna happen. Nope.
85 years for treason.
Far right. Easier said than done. There we go.
Reactors stabilized.
3 meter island is secured. Get the extra ball. Great shot. 35 years for arms dealing.
Where did my ram shot go? There it is, there it is. Got it. But, save cracker. Gotta get that hole behind the drop targets. It's not one thing, it's another.
for vandal, 20 years for stalking.
Dimensional phase 2.
Years for arms dealing.
I'm actually trying to get the ball on my left flipper.
Dimensional phase 3 is lit.
Because I need to get that sniper tower back there.
Great shot. Missile destroyed.
Judge Morton.
23 years for extortion. 25 years for...
All right.
Jackpot is lit.
Got it.
Judge Morton.
There's one.
Contained. Judge fired.
Jackpot is lit.
Great shot.
Oh, double flipper bitched.
I will be back.
Uh. 90 years for kidnapping.
Pussy flip. We're back to this. It's a long way down!
It's a long way down!
I could see my house from here!
Great shot! 20 years for stalking. Watch it!
Here we go.
Stop, or I will shoot. Freeze! For assault.
Dimensional phase one. Dimensional phase
two. Flashing yellow target at the back of the table. That's what I'm aiming for. Got jumpy.
Red to control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle.
Dimensional phase two.
Nope. Job's lit. Not gonna hit.
Your driving days are over, punk. Roger.
Sector house is destroyed.
I'm staking out a crack house in sector 23. I wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Shoot right ramp.
Life for cannibalism.
Ultimate challenge, yep. Forgot about this.
10 million. 10 million.
Green shield deactivated.
10 million. 10 million.
Pussy flip.
Sector house.
I have returned to charge this city.
Double flipper, bitch.
10 million. I will have my revenge. 10 million. The coin is mine. 10 million. You are dead.
A double flipper, bitch.
Your driving days are over, punk.
One shot. Much for that. Okay. You guys are gonna have to shut down soon. All right, got it. Start aiming for the drop targets. Eventually, you want to get the hole behind the drop targets.
A warning for smoking.
Pussy flick.
Locked
it. God fucking damn it!
Years for assault.
Oh, I sure wish I could hit that left ramp. Destructible impersonator.
Containment failure.
Far right. Goes, the flashing yellow arrow over there. Well, like I said, it's a lot harder than it looks. Got it.
All reactors stabilized.
3 meter island is secured.
Wake up, you geezer.
All right. Again, you want to get in that hole behind the drop targets? Way easier said than done. Pussy flip. Because it looks like I'm doing good enough on this table that it can seemingly last forever, but I perhaps maybe I should have shut things down earlier. But yeah, I gotta kill it. Yeah, because like I said, I gotta call it good here. I have to get going on my blog post. I gotta get it all typed up and posted up. So, and I do have to work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And I'll probably need to get a nap in there as well, so. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And tomorrow, like usual, I'm probably gonna be pretty well beat up and tore up from a work night. So, like today, there might be a chance that I may not be streaming at all tomorrow, just because I probably wasn't up for it, so. But if I do come on, it's going to be around 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time, so. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and see you all next time.